Hey, Juice fans, we're here at Diane Swimwear latest collection for summer. Does your wife know you're here?
She doesn't actually know I'm here, but now that I see all these, she doesn't. She compares a lot better than a lot of these women.
And how do you feel like walking the runway in a bathing suit? And actually, were those bathing suits or were those just pieces of cloth?
They were suits.
We love it. It's like an everyday thing for us. all the time.
You're like, I walk down the street in this. What are you kidding me?
Yeah.
I love doing swimsuits. It's way different, obviously, but when you're so exposed, it's the suit and it's raw. I love it.
Yeah, it's a nice
swimsuits
rush.
Swimsuits are much better.
Good rush on the runway,
So I'm here with Bree, and she is the buyer for Diane Swimwear. How are you doing tonight?
How are you?
Good, fabulous fashion show.
Thank you so much. It's good to be here.
Great selection. So how do you choose what's going to be in the store? And well, let's answer that one first. How do you choose what's going to be in the store?
Well, I got to tell you, it's all about trends. It's all about what the people want. We look at numbers, and we just go with what's out there and what works for us.
And what is hot for this summer?
Bling, lots of sexiness, lots of color, popping, anything that's fashionable for spring that the ladies can wear outside, at the beach, at the pool, at any kind of resort that they need to go to.
And how about colors? Are you seeing any particular colors, prints, leopard, anything?
Leopard's always hot for the older, sophisticated lady, but as far as colors, it's all about turquoise, it's all about hot pinks, greens, limes, but definitely, definitely the main color is turquoise for this season.